I think the environment, business community in this area is very cohesive and very competitive. And the people in general still believe in traditional values of self-determination and self-responsibility. When they have problems, they don't run to the government, they try to solve them themselves.